all need to care about this because people within these communities are part of the society as a whole. We all work together in this country. We all live together. If vulnerable communities are left on their own, the economic consequences for us all are fairly significant. And therefore, this is a problem not just for those communities, but for society in general.